This is the key seat miller, cutting an internal keyway and a blind bore. The material is mild steel. We engage the pile of the tool into the bore prior to rotating the spindle. Notice there is no relief hole in the side of the part. We will complete the keyway in one pass. Your part is complete. No relief hole needed, no relief groove needed. A simple, economical, and versatile method to mill internal keyways in blind or open-end bores.